Start and finish. You will need an EMIT or Sport Ident card. They are electronic tags that give a timestamp of each control you visit. To begin, you clear and then check your tag. There will be start boxes at the beginning of the course. Once you punch the start box, the race is on. Pick up a map and off you go. After you punch the finish control, you need to download the SI card. You will get a printout of the time taken from control to control. Remember, whoever is the fastest wins.